You asked for it. Everyone should know how to make this steak.
Nobody does it like this.
And here's three ways to do it. That bleed.
That tastes like meat.
Thank you.
No, I'm telling myself. I can't believe it.
Dude, that is so good.
With over three decades of working in the food industry, obsessed with making these mushroom steaks, I'll share the best ways to do this at home and advanced level how to do it in a restaurant.